feel like we let our offense dictate our defense, and for me personally, that's how I feel. I mean, we just can't do that, especially against like two of the top ranked teams in the country. I mean, we have to come out mentally prepared, you know, not come out scared, and just play Tennessee basketball. Because when we do that, I mean, that's when we're at our best, and a lot of people underestimate us. And you know, we just have to come out and play hard 24/7. And we have to have a sense of urgency when we go out there and play.
Was there some carryover from Tuesday night at all, particularly with the way this game started?
I don't think it was a carryover. I really don't know what it was, but I don't think that it was when we lost to Baylor, you know, we weren't worried about that. We were worried about our next opponent, and I mean, we just, like I said, we just have to come out with this urgency and come out as if, you know, we're Tennessee and we have to come out and play hard. Like,
Bashaara, did you the last two games, not just playing against two of the best teams in the country, but you got against two of the best post players in the country. What did you come away? What do you come away from these two games yourself? What did you learn from
them? I think it gives me a lot of experience playing against two of the best players in the country. They're amazing post players, and I take a lot from the defensive end, playing against both Brittany and Shanae.
Bashaara, could you talk about the crowd? They looked like they were running multiple defenders into the paint, particularly early in the game. I mean, how tough is it to get a clean shot in there against the way they were playing defense?
Well, they were doubling down a lot. We were trying to kick it out, but they just kept doubling down on the post every time they kicked it in. So it was kind of hard at the beginning to kick it back out to the guards, but I think we kind of adjusted to it a little bit.
Meighan, you said you can't come out scared when you're playing these top teams. With such a young team, how much have nerves been a factor at all early in these last two games?
I don't think that, you know, nerves is a problem. I think we just have to remember like what's on the scouting report, and we have to want to execute what we do best, and we have to want to stop the execution for what Stanford did. And I think, you know, we had times like where we did get some good stops, but I just feel like, you know, nerves should never be a factor. We should just go out there and just play and, you know, just try to stay focused on us.
Maybe do you think that you guys should have forced a faster tempo earlier? You had a run there in the second half where the game speeded up and you guys did well.
I think so. I really think so. I mean, our speed is something that we can use to our advantage. And I think, you know, early in the game, I think we came out slower than we should have. And I really feel like we should have put the pedal to the metal way ahead of time, because we had our spurts in the second half where we actually looked good running, and that's what Tennessee does. We get the ball out and we run. But we have to do that early on in the game. We can't have a bad first half and then try to come out in the second half. Because come out in the second half, you know, it makes it too late to try to, you know, make a difference or anything like that. But we just have to start off strong and end strong.
Meighan, do you feel like, you talked about the missed shots earlier, do you feel like that even affects you in terms of that tempo, that it maybe saps you of your aggressiveness when the ball's not going in?
I mean, at times it did, but then at the same time, you know, I had Coach LD, you know, tell me, you know, don't let your shots dictate how you play on defense. And, you know, I had my spurts too, but I mean, there were times where I feel like I was playing good defense, but I mean, I just have to pretty much just play defense and play offense and play both ends of the floor and make sure I'm doing the right things out there.
You're just a freshman that's gone up against a lot of good post players right now. Your first semester of college, finished school. How much do you need this break right now to go home, get recharged, and then come back and get ready for the next part of the season?
I'm just going to go home, have a good Christmas with my family, probably still get in the gym, and just come back and try to get better with more wins when I come back and play Davidson.
Shanae Gumbake just said you reminded her of herself as a freshman. You went hard into the board. She was impressed with you. Does it feel good to hear a top post player say that about you when you're just a freshman?
Yeah, it gives me a lot of confidence. Just playing against her, she's amazing. She's an amazing post player. Great rebounder, and I've seen her play over the years with USA Basketball, and also when she had the year she's been at Stanford. So just to hear her say that, it gives me a lot of confidence.
All right, ladies, thank you very much. And Sierra Burke will be outside.